Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is, on selling 144 bicycles, John lost the selling price of 6 bicycles. So his percentage loss is, so when he sells 144 bicycles, he has a loss of selling price of 6 bicycles. So we need to find his loss percent. Options given are 4%, 6%, 8% and 10%. So here the first formula will be CP, that is CP is cost price minus selling price is equal to loss. So this is the formula we all know. And CP of 144 bicycles, 144 bicycles minus SP of 144 bicycles is equal to SP of 6 bicycles. How we have derived this? CP minus SP, that is cost price minus selling price, is loss. Here we have been given that loss is the selling price of 6 bicycles. So selling price of 6 bicycles is the loss. So here we have considered selling price of 6 bicycles. And here cost price of 144 bicycles. So this is cost price of 144 and this is selling price of 144. So CP minus SP is loss. So we have derived this statement. So here we can say that CP of 144 bicycles, CP of 144 bicycles is equal to SP of 150 bicycles. And now how we have derived this? Because we have just transferred this 144 to this side, because both are SP, so it will become 144 plus 6, that is 150. So CP of 144 bicycles is equal to SP of 150 bicycles. Therefore, now we can find the percent loss. So percent loss is equal to 150 minus 144, that is selling minus cost upon selling into 100. This is the formula. That is, formula is loss percent loss is equal to A minus B upon A into 100. This is the formula we need to remember. So we have just utilized that formula. We get 150, that is 6 upon 150 into 100, which is equal to 4%. Therefore, option A, that is 4%, is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.